live. I thought I'll start streaming now and make the most of the time while my internet's stable. These past couple days, my upload speed is just tanking. As soon as it gets to 6 o'clock in the evening, my upload speed just drops. It doesn't come back until about somewhere in the 11 o'clock hour. It's been like this since Sunday, even when I upgraded to a higher package with Virgin Media. The upload is just terrible, and even the download isn't all that. When I'm trying to download my streams on YouTube, I'm not getting the correct speeds. Before I could download like a 2 hour video in like a few minutes, maybe 2, 3, 4 minutes. Now it's taking nearly an hour, 45 minutes to 50 minutes to download a 1 gigabyte video. Before it wasn't like that. It's just ever since Sunday, something's happened since Sunday. So that's why I've got to either stream now or in the afternoon. So I wasn't going to stream right now, but I'm sitting there thinking, I wanted to stream like earlier, like around about 7, 8 o'clock, but I couldn't. I've either got to get used to streaming through the night or mid-afternoon. I've got these fucking lockdowns and that. The internet is the only lifeline I've got. Like, if the internet gets taken away from me, I'm pretty much like left with nothing. But we're going to do these, we're going to have a go at these flashback tapes. Got a lot to do. I don't think I played. Did I play yesterday? I don't think I did. I think I played. Did I play in the afternoon? And I wanted to come back in the evening. That's when I'm not in it all fit. Yeah, what's this one? Outfit durability, isn't it? Might be a bit rusty. We'll see what we can do. I won't get them all done in one session because I'll probably end up missing like those jump spins where I've got to jump to spin a box out. But I don't know why I can't do that anymore. Like on Crash 1, 2, and 3, I can do that easy. Another day, another trial. This music. This is the Road to Nowhere. Goodbye.
My old shorts fit the subject splendidly.
Let's get rid of that. So the TNT will explode that there. That makes that one appear. I haven't seen all these. I saw one streamer doing one that's like somewhere in the middle on the bottom row. It had a lot of nitro boxes in it. Ah, I can spin across, I see. There's only 73 in this one. I see. I think if I slide there, I reckon I'm gonna. something to do with that one then. Get past there in time. Unless he wants me to get up and then quickly slide. I just saw that. Even when the nose was like peeking out, you weren't taking damage. I'm still missing one somewhere. There we go.
Incredible!
You give me an option there, like to go straight to the next level if I've got the next tape, but Embryo Superior. I'll tell you which one I saw when I get to it. It's got a lot of nitro boxes in it. Quite tricky as well. The ones I don't like is where he wants you to spin a crate in between like TNTs.
Testing 1, 2, test. Hello, subject. It is I, Dr. Nitrous Brio, your future master.
This is a snow level. Well, I'm gonna do another run of Crash Trilogy. I'm having trouble downloading all my streams now. That's what I need to learn is it wants me to spin down. Right. Let me just test something. If I spin up, yeah, it wants me to spin as I'm going up. I can spin it. Oh, I'm going to land on the box. What? I didn't. How did I didn't even touch the nitrous there? Excuse me. I pretty much want you to bounce, and come over. Let me just see if there's a checkpoint. But there's a checkpoint there. Some people speed run this section. I think I'm doing it right. That's, I think that's all of them, or was there one that I weren't looking at? I mean, we haven't dropped any frames. See that. I'm not sure if that explodes all of them.
See nothing of our plan.
Oh, well, that works. But the thing is, when you're playing it the first time, you can't look. I can't see what's ahead of me. missing one somewhere. I'm missing three. There's the three there, look. How did I miss those? Oh, nearly landed on that one. I thought I was going to mess it up then. It's those ones that are still there that I've missed them again. Where are those three coming from? I know where they're coming from. There. Those are the three, innit? Is that all of them? 70? 71?
Oh, that's it. Yes, you will make a worthy ally.
Atrio, are you running my experiment? Get out of here!
Say nothing of our plan.
That's what I should have done there. Two fifteen, right? Yep.
Test success.
That's another one down. I thought the screen looked a bit blurry, like fuzzy, but it looks the same on my screen. It's meant to look like that. Because it's a flashback tape, that's why. I'll start panicking then. Diary entry, 30th of May, 1996. I mean, what I could do, I could, if I don't drop frames, I could maybe stream from like midnight to 6 in the morning. And then sleeping, and then I need to find a way to where I'm sleeping from during these drop frames times. Like this is the one. This is the one. I remember the free block. So that's all of them.
Subject is to ignore my last message.
You know when there was like three crates in between the nitros? There was like a section I saw where there was like, you had to do that like three, like two times in a row. This bit here, look. Oh, I thought I had to spin that, and then I'd just throw. I could probably bounce up for it. The box counter was like in the middle where I was looking. I thought I was gonna get that first try. Thank you. She's done that one. Second try. I could have got it the first try, but the number of the box counter was like, couldn't see. Now, what was it before? I think it was that anyway. Team Healthy Analysis. But if I did decide to stream through the night, I'll have to like keep my voice down though. The bouncy boxes that give me anxiety. It's the Papu music, isn't it? Not sure if that was the correct technique there, but... let's see if I can slide through it. Where does it want me to go here? Up and down there. I think that's right. You don't see exactly where you land. I want you to land right in the middle. Not that bad. Thank you.
nice dinner. Enrio, prepare yourself a surprise dinner.
What? How did I didn't even touch that. Controller stuttered, I felt that. Whether we can get past that bit. Well, that bit where I died on the nitro, I was just plotting what I needed to do. I knew exactly what I was doing.
Truly magnificent.
But at first I was going to try and spin out the top three blocks and then bounce on the one above the nitro, but I thought no, we'll spin it as we go up. That's another one down. Subject number 272, final B. But I guess the flashback tapes that were hard to get anyway, probably going to be a really difficult level. Because if the game thinks that you can achieve, you're skilled enough to achieve to get through the level that far into the stage or without dying, you must be able to handle stuff like this. Because I don't like these bouncing boxes. I think I've seen this one actually. My way down.
Oh,
know. I think it's when I saw the person I thought played this, it's the same streamer, by the way. He did the level I showed you before, and he did this one, and then he stopped, streaming, or he changed game. But he went under, spun the box, and just was lucky enough to land in the middle. But I think there's another way around it. I reckon I can go and get on top of it, just drop.
I hope subject likes one for cake. I withheld Enrio's bathroom privileges until he got the recipe right. Master, please.
Not sure if I'm doing this right, but I need to somehow trigger the TNT and then spring over to the right. Maybe it doesn't. Maybe it does want me to. Oh, it didn't slide. Hang on. We'll be right back. Whoa! We're near the end. Right, 127, 127.
Another trial passed.
I like stages like this. I like the challenge, but I don't like those bouncy box ones. But the ones where you've got to like combo your platforming, like you've got to like keep moving, where you've got to jump to it, like, you know, like Mario Maker sort of stuff. It's all like pixel perfect. Like move there, then move there by a frame that you're gonna make it. I hate them ones. I still need to play Mario Maker 2, like the story mode or something. But not people's level, fucking hell. Right, countdown, create intro. About streaming into the night. I start late anyway. I don't get hardly any sleep anyway. Like, I'm always like waking up. In an hour or two right here and there, that's all I get. See it, Ed. They want me to hit that, run across, get those. Maybe get three, then run back. Get three, then run back. Let's see what the timer is. I haven't got much time there. And it's gonna appear three layers are gonna disappear. So you get enough time to get those three up there. Quick there, like even then it still keeps going. Didn't come back. It's not gonna let me do it again. You only get one chance.
Insubordination feels so dangerous, but we must be careful, my friend.
Thank you. This one you're going to cross. Whoa! I was not expecting that. Here, I don't know where they're appearing. Dude, it's not appearing again, basically. Right back at the beginning, look at this! This one's brutal. One I'm gonna watch. It sort of like went along with you. This bit I don't understand. But you get quite a bit of time there. The checkpoint. There's 300 boxes in this one, so it's not that bad, really. Like, this teaches you mechanics that you need to learn to speed run this game. Like, the way you can spin, the way you learn to spin through boxes. Like, there's techniques to doing it. That, even then, I've done it a bit sloppy there. But you can spin through the boxes like that. This bit I need to understand. Tricky. I don't know what to do on that last bit, like, but you get quite a lot, you get quite a bit of time. Do it. I think I know what I've got to do. But then I noticed that the left TNT didn't explode. The right TNT didn't explode on me. What? Why did it do that? It seems like it did that. Hey, it's not doing it now. It sort of like spun upwards. It's pretty much how I do video games. I just start making mistakes before. I start fatiguing. You get quite a bit of time there. But even then, look, it's still going. I know what I've got to do. When I'm hitting that TNT and it explodes, I need to be. How did I get? How did I go underneath the box? This is where my fatigue comes in. That I'm just starting to make stupid mistakes. Fucking cheeky cunt. There was a TNT there, I could have... So that you can see the time is going quick here, but bang. Oh. I need to go to it as well. I bloody went myself. This one goes on for quite a while. Right, it weren't that tough getting here anyway. The worst is over, isn't it? One. Don't tell me there's 118 here. we might have to do it again. Where was I missing one then? How I missed the box somewhere.
Insubordination feels so dangerous, but we must be careful, my friend.
I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna see if I can jump over to that TNT box. Can. That buys me more time. I think I know where I missed the box. I think I missed it here. Must have like missed one. You've got quite a bit of time there. That one underneath must have been one I missed. If I can get over here. So I've got quite a bit of time there. pen and paper. I'm just going to mark it down. There's I think I had 117 before. I've got 118. It's stuttering a bit. Right, 301. So that must have been the box I missed. Like that one that was like underneath the bouncy box. So yep, another one down. To like work my way into it, like start at midnight and try and like stream to maybe 2 hours, and then maybe then try and stream 3 hours, like just ease my way in. I don't want to go straight 12 till 6 like in one sitting, or it's not just one sitting like the first try. We'll have a look at this one, and if it's not too difficult we'll do it, and if it's madness I'm gonna stop. I think this is the one that you get in Cortex Castle.
Experiment run. Bandicoot subject final trial. Subject was nibbling Wampa scraps out of my hand.
What?
Next time, perhaps.
Get past that then. It's sort of like mimicking Mario.
Bad.
think I'm going too quick there. Get those boxes. This one's a doozy, but I think I can do it. Gotta learn what I have to do and then just do it. I need to have like a muscle memory of what I'm doing, where I'm jumping to. But at the moment I'm a bit unsure. I think that one. That kills those, and we go up there. Don't want to get trapped underneath these, do I?
That's a dead one.
I don't know how to avoid that. Maybe I need to land to the left of it so I don't clip that nitro box. I can't avoid it, like. It's sort of like that, but I've just got to move quicker. I'm too busy thinking, right, am I going to get hit by the nitro or not? And then we're at the checkpoint. Thank you.
This is a quicker way I don't know about. I think that's what I've got to do. I've got to get under it and then get back on top of it. That seems more safer. I don't know how that it bounces me that high. Like, I'm not going that high on here. That once you bounce off that TNT, you're done, you're going up. If I go behind it, then I'm too slow to make the last bit. Can't be right, that's too risky. Like, if you do it that way, you end up missing the cycle of the platform, so you obviously have to somehow get ahead of it. That's the whole point of the level, it's so tricky to somehow. It's not going to be easy.
Graduation present subject.
So write that one down. 53. I think that's all of them.
Crashworth Cortex the First. Crash for short.
Was that all of them? Or was there some more somewhere else? This one's. Jesus Christ. I was expecting to die on those the three boxes bit. There. I don't know why I didn't die the last time. I see.
That's a
so he wants you to go quick, so it doesn't just stop there. That's the annoying bit, like jumping through that. I don't know, I'm clipping the ones up the top and I don't know why.
Experiment failed.
I shouldn't be hitting him, I'm way below it. Yeah, he wants me to slide then. I get it. Got it. I just sort of panicked a bit. Oh, this bit is... It's jumping through those three there. Like, I don't know why I died there. It's annoying. Like, why? This is fucking stupid. Hit the hitboxes on these nitro boxes, it's stupid. I'm just tapping it. Missing one still. Look, I got all the boxes.
Too bad.
Unless I missed one in the first section, I don't understand that. This is that bit. That's the only bit I hate. Everything else is alright. Something I want to see what explodes. I'm not sure if it's that. Oh, see, how did I spin the nitros that were above me like that? The hitbox is horrible. I think I know where I'm missing boxes. I must have. But even like that, see, I missed one somewhere. Look, I've got the same amount. I swear I saw one that I missed.
Experiment
I think I missed
failed.
The TNT box. See, that's the only bit I don't like. If I can get past that. And when I do get past it, I sort of panic a bit because I think, right, we're past it. I think that's the one I missed. It must have been that TNT. I must have just hit the box and just left it behind.
Excellent work, Crash. It's time for your promotion.
We've done the top row, so now we just got to do the bottom row, and I think I might do that tomorrow. I need to go for a piss as well. Okay, I'm going to shut the stream off. We're lucky we had the stream right now. I didn't plan on streaming, like, right now. But we made some progress, so, yeah, I'll be back.